Good morning students, welcome to the revision class of maths and today's topic is place value. We will revise the topic with the help of few questions. So question number 1 is find the place value of the underlined digit. The number is 76 and we have to find out the place value of number 7. First we will write down the position of each number. So 6 is in 1's place and 7 is in 10's place. So number 7 is in 10's place, so its place value is 70. Now question number B, the number is 324 and we have to find out the place value of number 3. So we have to write the position of each number. So number 4 is in 1's place, number 2 is in 10's place and number 3 is in 100 place. So it is a 3 digit number. We have to find out the place value of number 3. So its place value is 3 into 100 because number 3 is in 100 place. So its place value is 300. Question number C. The number is 543 and we have to find out the place value of number 4. First we will write down the position of each number. So number 3 is in 1's place, number 4 is in 10's place and number 5 is in 100 place. So the place value of number 4 is 4 into 10, which is 40. Now question number 2, find the place value of all the digit. First we will write down the position of all the numbers. The number 7 is in 1's place, number 9 is in 10's place and number 8 is in 100 place. So the place value of number 7 is 7 into 1, which is equal to 7. The place value of number 9 is 9 into 10, which is equal to 90. And the place value of number 8 is 8 into 100, which is equal to 8.